to me, Eddie. You're smarter than this. This isn't you, it's the suit. I've been behind it. I know what it's doing to you. Let me help you before you do something you're going to regret. I gotta get Eddie off campus before somebody gets hurt. No! Ah! I'm gonna lose. I have to stop him. That means I have to put him down. Fast. I've been sitting on my tush all day. Time for a little workout. Let's start with some wall crawling. Just a little jump up here. Jump and then jump again. Sure, it breaks the laws of physics, but so do most things I do. It's me, the amazing... Web zipping is great for low buildings like these. These buildings are tall enough to web swing off of pretty easily. I'll go easy on you this time, Herman. I'll only use my webs.
I'll kill ya! I'll kill ya!
This guy's a joke. I should just web up his hands. I need to web these guys when I knock them down, or they'll just keep getting back. You okay?
Get away from me, you freak!
It's that kind of quality human interaction that makes it all worthwhile.
Oh, yippee! More of you!
I need to get home.
Yo, yo.
Ready? Set, go!
My friends are never gonna believe this.
Huh.
Make a mistake you just made.
Go, Spidey! This is a job for your friendly neighborhood Spider-Man.
Breaking news from
Oh, my legs!
Hang on!
Go! Oh, help! Help!
Please. I just need to pick him up and move him to safety. Easy stuff.
Wow. Thanks, man.
You're stealing from me. This is my store.
I need to get that TV off that poor guy. He's getting crushed.
Oh, great! Now you're going to steal my stuff.
Well, actually, I was saving your life. I think the words you're looking for were, thank you.
Hurry up before the cops get here. What? Fight on that count.
Aw, you do know me. I feel all warm and fuzzy now. Maybe I'm worried about nothing.
Maybe it's just the worst parking garage attendant ever. But there's a woman trapped under that car. Well, that's no good at all.
Help us! Hey, help! Oh, no!
People in there will burn alive if I don't get that car out of there quick. Everybody out! Run! Oh no, he's about to fall. I guess there's no such thing as a slow day when you're a big-time superhero. Guy dressed up like a teddy bear who gives hugs. How about that, huh? Just once, a huggy bear instead of a big rhino or a scorpion. I don't want to embarrass you, Mr. Rhino, but a little deodorant wouldn't have killed you. Whew! Not to worry. This is a job for your friendly neighborhood spider.
What's some...
Deseros, Vipornis! Deseros, Vipornis! Deseros, Vipornis!
I'll just jump up and grab that. He's stuck.
Contriterate, non-placid, extirpate!
No idea how much you helped.
Oh.
gotta go pick up my check at the Daily Bugle.
go home.
Looks like a job for your friendly neighborhood Spider-Man. And I do love saying that.
Thank you!
This is a bad...
Getting close.
You're gonna die, Brock! Die! Get it in gear! You gotta keep up, boy! Take it! Come on! Feel the love, baby! Come on, pick up the pace! Moving on up! I thought this was a chase, not a freaking walk in the park! Going down! Gotta keep up, boy! I thought this was a chase, not a freaking walk in the park! What do you know? The freak can play keep up! Come on! Going up! You're not bad! Get it in gear! Next stop, ground floor! the pace. Eat it! Ooh, getting close. That freaking hurt! Come on! I thought this was a chase, not a freaking walk in the park! Get it in gear!
Into someone,
say hi, and them not try to blow me up. Listen up, Stocky. I don't know what your deal is, but now I'm talking to myself.
It's the aliens.
Chasing Iron Man.
Oh my God! Help me! Help me!
Hang on tight!
Oh my God! not that tight.
All right, you flying pile of oppressors. Again with the flying. Let me guess. I'm gonna get near you, and then you're gonna fly away. You are seriously overcompensating for something. Someplace safe, okay? You okay in there?
Spider-Man. Thanks, Spidey.
You pay up.
Thanks, Spidey.
There's something I left at my house.
You're loose, Brock.
I can kick your ass good and proper now.
Target is in air support AO. Eyes down!
baseline Lambda. Kill it! Four by four. Start your plan. Street level. Get it! Tango crossing baseline Omicron. We have upward movement. Crossing phase line Lambda. 4x4s, he's on your way. Tango crossing phase line Kappa. Target at street level. Tango crossing phase line Iota. Target at 4x4 AO. Target low. Tango crossing phase line Zeta.
Yeah, this is exactly what I need in my life right now. Then again, it has been almost 2 hours since I last feared for my life. You're getting irritating. If I don't get them out of there. I don't get it. What's going on? Why is he doing this? Vayne! Vayne is bad! Can you move? Ah! I gotta feel that in the morning. You okay in there?
From your bones.
Hot one. please stop? Maybe this will knock the crazy out of you. The fist bone's connected to the face bone. Hot tamale. Up high, down low, too slow. Than it used to be. You big nudnik. Only you can prevent it. I can punch you all day long. Only you can prevent Spider-Man.
NASCAR tryouts are Thursday.
This is creeping me out.
Fable orders. Take Parker with minimal injury.
Bad idea. You have no training at all, do you? You live this long fighting as poorly as you do. I expected more from you.
No! Stop too far! Get better, you rifles on low wire! Parker alive! We need Parker alive!
We need to contain him now! But you, Parker, take him alive!
Get down from there!
Crazy silver hottie threatened my family. I should let Eddie eat her. He'd be doing me a favor. But then I'd feel guilty about that too, because clearly, I don't have enough things to feel guilty about. So now here I am, trying to save the crazy woman. If my life were any more stupid, it would be on network TV. Those darts have made my brain all swimmy.
Thank you.
crazy. My head. Like the tranks weren't enough. Now I've got this screwy Eddie headache again. My head! I have to stay close to Eddie. But if I stay close for too long, it feels like my brain will explode. Can't stay too close for too long. I can't tell Silver Hottie there. She'll be killed. My head! You have to start fighting the suit. Because I'm tired of fighting. Out of your head if you don't knock it off.